The Biometric Device Profile in MorphoManager defines common settings and parameters for one or more biometric devices. To configure biometric devices profiles in MorphoManager, navigate to Administration, Biometric Device Profile. Click Add. In the Name field, enter a name for the user policy, for example, Security Center Device. From the Configuration Mode list, select Express. Now enable the Allow Remote Enrollment option. From the default user policy for remote enrollment list, select the user policy that you created and click Next. Configure your biometric device settings and click Next. Now configure your multi-factor mode settings and click Next. And configure your access control mode settings and click Next. Note, from the Duress Wigan mode list, you must select Disable. Continue configuring your biometric device settings, then click Finish.